Yep, hello. I'm here with Holocure. I'm a massive VTuber simp. Shrimp. That's a thing on Twitter, right? Not Twitter, Twitch. They both start with same thing. So I'm obsessed with this game. I have absolutely played it before, as if because this makes it obvious how many ranks I have on them. But yeah, I have been playing this for a decent bit. I thought I might as well stream it since I have not streamed in a hot second. I don't have any concrete plans for what I want to do. I'm gonna try to go through all of the girls once each, maybe. I could try to see how long I could go for in Endless. A lot of possibilities. I could try to finish up all my upgrades or something. Oh yeah, and I'm using my PNG tuber avatar because VTuber, it fits. I'll try to go through once with all of them. I'll start with Ame. Is Ame one of the ones with high crit? Yes, she was, okay. I might try to focus crit a little bit with her, and I'll probably focus a pistol shot for now. Increases critical hit chance. She's definitely crit focused. So I will go heavy on the crits. Crit items. Probably get Sake, because I'm assuming I don't want to go Piki Piki Pima unless it's a tanky character. Like Iris. Definitely played Immortal Build with Iris. Oh boy! Nightly Milk would be pretty good. But also, crit chance is nice. I'll go Nightly Milk. I would love more of the pistol shot. Would a body pillow be good? I guess. Yeah, I'll go body pillow. Just for a defensive option. I won't go too hard on the defense since I don't think that's what she's built for. Oh, I never noticed how much that ricochets. Okay, can you back off? Give me some personal space, please, sir. Oh boy. Probably don't want to do that. Should I get Bubba now? Yeah, okay. More damage is nice. Plus EXP collection, good. Might as well ult now just to get that dealt with. Oh, headphones. Kinda want headphones, but let's focus the gun. Oh, speaking of the gun. Pretty good. Super chat time. Oh, I'm tempted. I like my money. Fuck it. We get the money. Give me the money. I think maybe I don't focus the items too hard and try to get some collabs just so FPS mastery does decent. Yeah, I'll try that out and see how that goes. Awaken that shit. Good boy. Yeah, kind of wonder if I should start streaming on YouTube. Cause like, I don't know, I feel like it'd be convenient for me not having to download the VOD off Twitch to post it onto YouTube. Because I do that just for the heck of it, because I like to see the VOD sometimes, in case I pull off cool things. I don't know. Should I do cutting board? I know it's not going to be as effective on Ame, but it could be nice to get flattening board later. Well, Mikomet is kind of insane on a... yeah, okay. Try to go Mikomet. Ooh, I'm hungry. I should eat after this stream. Tacos. Lord, I need more EXP. Should I just get the EXP game? Study glasses. Might be a good investment. I'm not gonna focus items too hard anyways, yeah. I'll probably get it if it shows up. Dragonfire is always nice. Yeah, I'll get Dragonfire. Oh, big man. Goodbye. Fucking evaporated. Simple X. Chatto time. You know what? Let's max this out ASAP just so I get maximum coinage. Comet. I got anvil. Okay. Yeah, let's start working towards Nikomet. Super Chato time. Ooh, got some of those. Here are the aristocrats. Oh lord. Oh lord. I need the money. I need the money. Let's upgrade Bubba. Tree like a fucking noob. It's mastery. Should I get Fan Beam now? I'll get Fan Beam now. Oh, there's a big boy. Come here, bud. Die. Easy peasy. Oh, max that out. Oh, let's go a triple. Oh, sake! Oh, that's very good, actually. That would be very good for Ame. These guys. Oh, I got the haste. Ooh. Because, like, the sake, that's gonna pop up every once in a while. How often does crit show up? I should probably max up Bubba, just so he's not in the options anymore. Oh, they got a ring. Get some of the XP from the shrimps. Let me go! Okay. Those gone. Do I? No, I should probably get Detective Eye. Chance affects your other weapons too, right? That's very good if that's the case. Oh, deadbeat. Big deadbeat. Goodbye, sir. It's off with your head. Ha 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 ha. Oh, another triple! Let's go! Okay. That's good. That's good. That's very good. Highly appreciated. Yeah, let's get Miko Mad as soon as possible. Oh, Hellface. Oh, Hellface. Oh, Hellface. Oh, Hellface. I like to call this the Asgore phase because Undertale, Asgore has that one phase in his attacks where he does this pattern. Okay, got out of it. Coin. Pocket. Oh, chicken. Oh, I can. Okay. No. Let's see. Ooh, increase speed but reduce max HP. Because with Ahman, I'm gonna be trying to avoid getting hit anyways. Or should I just focus Fan Beam? I'll focus Fan Beam for now, but if it comes up again, I'll consider it. Oh, nice! Good EXP. No! They keep coming too fast, I can't react. Nice! Okay. Got damaged off that, but that's fine. Let's get the axe. Nice. Good shred. Oh, hell yes! Fire faster! KFP. I don't know how frequently they're coming, but I see them. Man, please turn around. That should be good for Miko Mat. Just need to find Anvil now. There it is! Let's go! Oh, Bretz. Bretz, Bretz, we are the Bretz. Oh, Ahman's not well equipped for this. Deal with tiny targets well. Wait, let's see. What do I want to do? Dragon fire. Work on that. I'll maybe go for cutting board if I finish up dragon fire. Because critical hit chance 2 chance. Oh, that's good. Points. Let's go. Give me the money. I'll try to max out the body pillow when I can, but otherwise I'll be focusing on the next collab. So Once I get Dragonfire, I've pretty much won. Why are the cronies so tanky? I want to know. What was the decision behind this? Is it because they're metal? Oh, I still need nurse horns. Oh, that's not great. Oh boy. Get nurse horns soon. Sorry, very much need it. Area type weapons. Would that increase the size of Mikomet? That would be very good. Do I want a credit card? Not really. Well, more anvils is nice. But then again, it would also show up in the level up options. I'll drop it for now. I don't know what item slots I might want to fill with what. So I will keep that blank for now. Because I definitely want nurse horns. So I want... God, the brats just die immediately in Mikomet. Oh, here's the queue. I think I re-roll this. Yeah. Ooh, but more crit would be nice. But also... Yeah, once again. Once I get Dragonfire, I'll maybe focus the other stuff. Why is it so dark here? It's clouds. Magnet would also be very nice. Full meal. Oh, but crit chance. Yeah, I know crit chance. Hello. What's stop coming from moving. A weapon attack speed would be nice, though. Weapon attack speed affect other weapons? Not just main weapon? Let's skip that. Oh god. Saplings and the boomings. Yes. One more level up or oh, magnet, let's go! And yep, there we go. Oh, there it is! I win. Goodbye! There's a big sapling. Set out. Nope, that's good. Yeah. Satellites! Is that the intent? Because I know Sana does have the bread dogs for the satellite design. I don't know if KU designed this knowing that or not. Maybe they weren't familiar with the bread dogs. Created an original. Oh, there's nothing good here. Idle Song pairs with Glow Stick, right? Maybe I go for that. Because that's vertical coverage. Yeah, I don't use Idle Concert enough, so might as well. Here's the health ace, okay. Does this work? Will that do enough damage to kill him? I'm nearing the final phase. That. This is actually working. I hate that. Wow, nothing good. I guess. Nothing. Oh, I see that. I see that. I can't go for cutting board right now. I guess. Oh, I see another one. Let's try to rack up a little more EXP before I grab it, though. Okay. No, no! I got stuck! Fuck! What did I get stuck on? What was there? Was it a tree? Was it a fucking fence? Oh, that's cringe. Oh, that's cringe. I could have made that. I had that in the bag. I am straight malding. Yeah, might as well. Anything else I can... Okay, do I want to try to go for a win? Nah, it's already gonna take forever going through all of these. Might as well just... Okay, big crowd. You. Bullshit that missed. You legit? Really? Sir? Is there a hitbox up close? Is there a hitbox space? Is there a disjointed hitbox for Guru? Yes. Want that. Oh, don't mind if I do. Shit out. Let's go. Ow. Let's see if I can get out of this. Yes, I can. Track rust. Disjointed hitbox. If there's any, it's real tiny. Oh, I... Okay, I'll save that. I can do that. Okay. Didn't expect that to kill it. Should I get Dragonfire with her? Yeah, who am I kidding? Dragonfire is good on everyone. Yes. Does Kara have much crit? No, she's... She's not crazy on the crits. I could do this. Some healing would be nice too. God, fucking some healing. I should do this, probably. Okay. Oh, there's Chibi. Nope, yep, there's a tiny disjoint. Maybe I'm stupid. Who knows? Seems like a disjoint to me. Bray brain. Bray brain. Pillar! Expected that taco to die. Thank you, Uber Sheep. Should I? Yeah, let's get it. How much does the EXP gain actually increase? I wanna see someone do like a side-to-side comparison. Probably go Chibi. Yep. Cool. No offense! You will be my demise again. Yeah, I think I go all in on that. Fucking chickens, get off! Chibi, okay. Let's get that. Oh, fucking... Can y'all fucking chickens chill? Nice! Yeah, let's get this one out. Sounding like fauna right now. Okay, I need to start another weapon. Let's go Bio. Bio Fujoshi. No! Get back. Let's go, improve cutting board. It's super effective. Okay. EXP gain. We need more levels. What if energy drink would be good on Gura? Cause she gets a speed. Her damage is like alright, right? Do I even need to special for this? It's just a shrimp. What's it gonna do? What will he do? What will he do? Yeah, easy peasy. Which Bronson targets takes 50% more damage, lasting 6 seconds, and deals 50% damage every 0.5. That's pretty nice. The sheath, always appreciated. XP gain. Max that out. Okie doke, bud. No, I'm not going for Miko Matt. I guess I'll get this started as well. Not gone Fanbeam, have I? Shit. Get out of that area. Okay, this is wide open. Deal with that. Hold here. Boards, I got it. All good. Nurse Horn! Pretty good. Actually, did I forget Nurse Horn on the. Fuck. Speed appreciated. Did I forget Nurse Horn on Ame? Might have been why I lost. Not enough healing. Go back up. There was definitely some experience there. Nice. Might as well get that up. Honestly, I kinda want Body Pillow on her. Body Pillow on her, not body Pillow of her. Be lovely. Why is she so- oh, right. Oh, that's a not great spot. Okay, there she goes. Board, nice. Greatly appreciated. Echo Idol custom here. Or credit card. Just get the anvils. My special would be nice, I guess. I also could have rerolled, now that I think about it. Coin. Money. Money. Don't want to do crit on her. Oh, fan beam. Money, fan beam. Right. Here come the fucking brats. I'm gonna die now. Okay, I just need to walk straight and I'm fine. Oh lord. Element, not fine, not fine, not fine. Yes. That's much better to upgrade right now. Ooh. Jadasu. Should I max that out? Or should I go for the cutting board a bit? Well, no, I'm not gonna clap the cutting board for a while, so. I'll wait until I get a collab. Which is probably. Well. It could be. Beel or Dragonfire, honestly. Asapoka's already full level. About the same distance away. Actually, I think Dragonfire is even closer.
Ooh, that would be nice on her.
Oh, Magnet! Let's go! Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Start getting some of the fan meme. Oh, body pillow! Do I need anything else? I'm probably fine, right? Let's just go full. You can't touch me with the. Oh! No touching shark. Do not touch the sharks. They will bite. There is not the type of shark you find in the fucking touch pool at the aquarium. She is feral. Yeah. Oh, lost more of my health than I would like. See a big crony on the left. Oh, oh, oh. Fucking reflect her and go. Reflect? Why don't you reflect on your life decisions? Yeah. Yes. Very fog. More healing. More healing. Oh, Okay. Oh, he was cute. Ah, fuck. I don't have any collabs for this. Oh. I should just focus those two, shouldn't I? Oh, here's the Q. Getting put in weird places because of the fucking whirlpool. I'm gonna loop back around. No! Pillar! Oh, great timing for a fence. Thank you. Nuts. Reflect upon your actions, fuckboy. Yes. Okay. Board max. Beam. I need Dragonfire ASAP. I need Dragonfire stat. Appreciated right now. Plus. Brain. Ooh, it's key. Give me all that shit. Touch this, fuckers. Good, very good. Fan beam is what we need. There we go. Okay, just give me the golden. Go for the gold. All that glitters is gold. There we are. Let's go. I no longer need to worry. Got this in the bag. Fuck tons. A fuck ton. Da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. And a hollow bomb. Lab with that. Might as well have that. Da-da-da-da-da. Ooh, I need to get my one. Collapsing real quick. Oh, it's about to be the hell phase, isn't it? Yeah, max it out, max it out. We need another collab ASAP. Oh boy. We're doing this, huh? Oh, I want to go back for that anvil so bad. Oh, okay. Let's see. Can we do this? Oh, I don't know if we can do this. I don't think I can handle that. Enough damage output for... Oh, I hear the clap. Please get them off of me. Oh, sheesh. Sheesh. I swear the whirlpools are making it harder for me. Oh, fuck! I didn't expect to die. Right as small on I got here, too. Got a little cocky, I guess. Okay, it's getting dark in my room, so I have to turn the light on. It's getting pretty late. Okay. That sucks, but that's fine, I guess. Let's try to get more damage. Okay, Ina. This one I should be fine, because she has the fucking invincibility build. I've messed with it a little bit. I know how busted it is. Body pillow. I think Ina's like one of the few girls I don't see a huge need to focus on the regular attack for. Might as well max it out. Items. Oh my, I thought he died. Why so much health, deadbeat? Why would you do that? Accept. bling, bling, bling. Do not heal yet. I need to remember that. Those Takeduchis only heal when at full level. Fuck it. Yeah. Face mask? Oh, no. No. I don't want that. Ooh, EXP gain? No. I'll focus the defensive items because I want to make sure I get all of them. I don't know how many there are, but I need to make sure I have room. Try to just do the Myth Girls and then call it a day, because, oh boy, these are taking a while. Yeah, if I'm really tired, I might not even finish Myth. Yeah, let's get something else. God, where are all the items? I need not this! I don't want that! Damn! You know, in retrospect, I probably should upgrade my tentacle a little too. It's not doing much damage right now. That'll probably be the wisest move. Fucker, get over here. Right. Gather around, everybody. The Wheel of Fortune! Oh, please go down. Oh, I did not focus hard enough on the main weapon. Oh, it does nothing! I probably should get Idol Costume, just so I can spin to win often. I think that counts as a defensive option. Oh my god. Folks, this is not very poggers. Let's start with Bolt. Oh fuck. Oh, it ran out sooner than I expected. Please, back the fuck off. Give me some space. Damn, bitch, you live like this? Followed by several fucking thousands of monsters? You live like this? Yeah. Okay, maybe I should. Yeah, I need Dragonfire for Ina. I can't. The damage output is killing me right now. My manner of speaking. I also need Nurse Horns. ASAP. Can't do shit. Spin to win! Spin to win! Okay, that'd be good. Could go Fulmeal, Nurse Horn, Uber Sheep. Yeah, okay. That'll maximize my defensive. I want to! I'm sorry, Super Chat of Time. I have to drop you. Forgive me. Nurse Horn. There we go. We have a run. Oh, I wanted the idol costume, didn't I? I guess I could get rid of Uber Sheep for that. That should be fine. Should do nicely. Okay, invincibility's working out pretty well. You're still alive? Still alive? I believe you are still alive. Die! Okay. Let's see. I don't need any of these right now. Gorilla's Paw? Eh. I think idol costume's more priority, I mean. Good, good. That's good for us. Good for the run. Hollow Bomb could be good. Yeah, Hollow Bomb. Can't start walking through enemies now. It's relatively safe. How long will she take to down? She's gonna take ages, isn't she? Oh no. Come on, I need to pick up some of this EXP. Fubuda. Making it real hard, Fubuda. Oh, my tentacle isn't even fully upgraded yet. Oh no. Come on. There's no way that's not enough. Come on, that was two ults. Oh, bullshit. Oh, shit. All right. Oh no. I don't have the damage output to deal with this. Ugh. I can't even kill the brats in one hit. This has to do it. Okay, thank fucking god. Oh, I'm crossing. Nice. Awaken that shit. Focus on collabs later. Well, I say collabs, it's probably more likely collab. Because I don't think I'm getting more than one. Not at this point. If I had to choose one, I think I would prefer Dragonfire, as usual. Of course I would. God, why are cronies so tanky? Oh no. Konnichiwa. Oh, fuck you. Not dead my ass. Oh, the damage is atrocious. I can stay alive, but at what cost? Deadass right now? On guard? Let's start upgrading. I'll take it. I will never argue with more coinage. It's awakened, right? Yeah. Let's start getting dragon fire. Oh, he has a Q. Oh, that does way too much damage for my liking. EXP. Oh, that is so fun. Oh, that is. Oh. Any more attacks, so that would be very appreciated. Oof. Oh, my ult's already swinging back. Oh, cool. Let's go up. What do I want? Ooh, speaking of VTubers, there's a karaoke collab between Bay and Miore Celeste tonight. Is that already started? It might be started already. Ugh, I do want to keep playing this though. Oh, that's cool. Die. They're not dead! I do no damage! Should be my catchphrase, better than nothing. Let's go go. Coins, fine. Let's go go. It's okay. Ooh, I heard an item. Oh wow. Fendi. Need to get that up a little bit. Jesus. Oh my god, so many fucking... Okay, you know what? Damage numbers off. Let's go. Sure. That's maxed out. But I need something. Okay, just give me more damage. Oh, that was bad timing. I should be able to stay alive. Have all the items I need. Want to be careful around bosses, I think. Oh, that. Oh no, that's some damage. More than I would like. That's a bad spot. Oh lord. Give me ult. Give me my ult. Yes, sir! Beam. Yes, max that out. Oh, I heard the golden anvil! Come on, come on! We're set. We're good. We win. Oh, thank fucking god. Don't get cocky. This is where you got cocky last time. It's just. Oh lord. Oh lord. Heal, 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 heal. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, am I not killing any of them? Oh lord, oh lord. Oh lord. Where's my healing? Am I not killing any? Nurse Ward should be activating. Is my damage output that low? Oh lord. Oh, the timer slowed down too. Okay, I can live again. Hello, Ame. Not interested in your, what you have to offer. Sorry about that. Never mind, that was easy peasy. Gonna because Dragonfire always makes it. Alright, any upgrades? I could crit up, I guess. Might as well. How long do I want to keep going for? Maybe I do one more. Should I do one more? Nah, I'm getting pretty tired. I'll end it on a win. Yeah. I might do more streams of this in the future. I don't know. Depends on if I have the time to do it. Because I oftentimes do not. I hope that didn't show up weird because my computer just went weird for a second on screen. But yeah, I might stream this some other time. Who the fuck knows when. But yeah, I'll try to get through the other girls once at least. Maybe I'll try to actually finish with Gurren-Ame, just so I can say I finished it. I have beat the game with them before, it's just that time I got cocky. Up there's a restart. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for coming. Goodbye.